here at the Cliffs of Moher, we got a flagstone, which is quarried locally, and there's a pattern on the stone. It's known as the Liscannor Stone, and the pattern comes from when it was silt, these creatures called mollusca worm mined their way through the silt, ingesting the silt for the nutrients in it. It's known as the meandering trail of the unknown mollusca worm.